We want to tell you now about a developing story out of Tennessee, a head-on crash involving a church bus. At least 8 people are dead and 12 had to be rushed to area hospitals near Knoxville. Police say the driver lost control when a tire blew out. The bus crossed the median into oncoming traffic. It hit a car, then slammed into a tractor trailer that burst into flames.